Those who make peaceful revolution impossible will make violent revolution inevitable.